Good morning, children. Welcome back to online classes. So, children, previous class we have discussed about our basic needs. Our basic needs are water, air, food, and clothes. So, these are all the things we have discussed in the previous class. So, today's class, children, we will learn one more new topic, that is Unit 10, Festivals and Celebration. So in this, children, you are going to learn about different kinds of festivals and why we are celebrating these all festivals. Okay, children, so there are the many religions in India. Remember, children, there are the many religions in India. Let us take one main festivals from each religions. Okay, children. So we all like to be happy. Yeah, no, we all like to be happy. When the festival comes, what you will do, children? You will prepare numbers of things for that festivals. From 15 days back only, in your home, the preparation will start. Yes or no? Cleaning the house, washing the clothes, giving the paint for house, preparing the sweets, going for shop to purchase the new dress. So, numbers of things you will prepare. Yes or no? Yes. So, festivals and celebration, how the families and friends and relatives, they bring closer. It's bring closer to each other. You know, some family members, they live in other states. When the festival comes, all the family members gathered in one place only and they will enjoy by celebrating the festivals. Yeah, the children, here some of them students, brothers, sisters are in the other place or other state only. When the festival comes, what your parents will do, children? Your parents will call. So tomorrow, day after tomorrow, that is a festival, so you have to be here only. Yeah, the children, so you are eagerly waiting for your brother, sister, uncle, aunt, grandparents, you know. So when the festival comes, the all will gather, your brother, your sister, your uncle, your auntie, dodamma, chikamma, kaka, all will gather in one place only. That means what here? Festivals and celebrations bring family and friends together. Yeah, the children, yes or no? Yes. So these are very special days. We all are waiting eagerly for those days only. Yes or no? When your papa bring the calendars, what you will do? First you will see when the festivals, in which month, how many holidays we will get. Yes or no? All will check, no? Yes. It's a quite common only. All will check the first holidays, then when the festival comes, in which month, so everything you will check it. Yes or no? So in the festival times, we have a lots of fun. We have the lots of fun. So these all the things we are going to discuss in this lesson. Yeah, the children, we know it that India have the numbers of religions. There are the many religions in India. Sikh, Muslim, Christian, Punjabi people, Telugu, then Marathi, Hindi peoples. So there is a numbers of religions are the religions. Peoples are different religions. Hindu religion, Muslim religion, Christian religion, and the Sikhism. So there is a numbers of religions are the. So today's class, we are not discussing all the festivals. We are discussing only the main festival from the each religion. Okay, children? So, we know it that when the festival comes, when the festival comes, what we will do? We will do the lots of preparation. Yana children, we will take the first festival in the Hindu religion, that is a Diwali. Which festival children? We will take the first festival, that is a Diwali. Now you tell me children, what are the preparation you will do for Diwali? Tell me. Yes, you will do the cleaning. Very good. Then you will color your house. Yes or no? Yes. Do you know children, Diwali normally comes in the month of October or November. It's come October or November. Yana children, so in the school you will get the Diwali holidays also. 4 or 5 days you will get Diwali holidays. Yes or no? Yes. So how you will celebrate this festival? Let me see. Yes. So before 1 month only, in your house, that is the cleaning is start. Whatever waste things are there, what your parents will do, they will remove. They will keep aside only. And then you will start to clean your house. Waste material, waste cloths, whatever it is a waste, everything you will remove. Yes or no? Yes. So it's take a 2 to 3 days to remove all the waste things, all the dirty things from your house. And you will help the children? You will help your parents? Yes, of course, you will also help your parents while cleaning the house. Even though you will sort out your toys also, which is the damage, which is the broken already, which is the broke, which things you are not playing, you will also sort out that, all those playing things also. Then after the cleaning, then one day you will call to the painter. Why the painter children? To color your house, to look your house very beautiful. So you will call to the painter. Then the painter paint your house very beautiful. It looks very beautiful. After coloring your house, then what you will do? You will arrange all the things again very systematically. Then one day only you will decide that tomorrow we will go to other place, Hubli, Belgaum or Dharwad, to purchase the Diwali dresses. Then you will go to purchase the dress for other place. You will purchase the dress, all the things, whatever you want. Then before 15 days only, your mother will start to preparing the sweet items. You know, laddu, chakli, shankar pude, chude, etc. She will start to prepare all those things before 15 days. You know, children, take a time. And you will also help to preparing the laddu and chakli for your mother. Yes or no? Yes. So when this day comes, when the Diwali comes, suppose tomorrow is Diwali only. So before 1 day only, you will go and purchase some crackers. Yes, you are purchasing them. Yes. Then tomorrow is Diwali. So before 1 day only, you will light your house with the colorful lights only. For all way, you will use the colorful lights. You will put the Akashpatti also in the Diwali. Yes or no? You will decorate your house. How you will decorate your house? By using the colorful lights. Yes? You will use the colorful lights. See, this is the lights. It's the light. Why you will use this lighting? Because to your house looks very beautiful. And the children? Yes, you will decorate your house with the colorful lights only. And then finally, you will, in front of your house, you will put the You will hang that Akash Patti also, see here. And in the middle there is a light. Then after decorating with light, you will use the Akash Butti. In English we call it is pinata. So different kinds of Akash Butti we will get in the market, you will purchase. You know, this is all the things, decoration, everything you will do before one day only. When the day comes, the next day tomorrow, that is a Diwali day, you will get up early in the morning, whole night you won't sleep only because you are eagerly waiting for the next day, tomorrow's you are waiting. You know, when the day comes Diwali, you will get up very early that day, 5 o'clock only you will get up. You will go for bath and you will wear the new dresses. Yeah, the children, after wearing the new dresses, you will go to temple. And you will finish the puja, you will come back to home. Then you will put the rangoli in front of your house. See the way you are decorating your house. So numbers of things you will use. Yeah, the children, so here you will put the rangoli also. This is a rangoli. Yes. Then again what you will do? So in middle. In the middle of rangoli you will keep the diya. You know? See the way you are decorating your house in Diwali. Yes. See now this is the morning time. How the days goes? In the evening comes. Then your parents are busy to decorating the house, to decorating the house with the leaves, banana leaves or it is the mango leaves for the Lakshmi Puja. So goddesses Lakshmi is worshipped on this day, on Diwali. Yes or no? Yes. Then in the 7 o'clock evening, 7 or 7:30, you will do the puja, and then after finish the puja you will start, or we say you are busy in the busting the crackers. You will bust the crackers after puja. So do you know children, why we are celebrating the Diwali? Have you know? Diwali celebrates Lord Ram's return to Ayodhya after 14 years. Ram got the vanvas for 14 days, 14 years. So when he come back after 14 years in the Ayodhya, all the Ayodhya people, they decorated the Ayodhya with the numbers of diyas. So the Diwali festival is also known as the light of festival. Light, because everywhere we can see the diya only. So when the Lord Ram came back from the vanvas, all the Ayodhya people, they decorated the Ayodhya full of diya, full of lights only. And that day we are celebrating the Diwali. So Diwali celebrates when the Lord Ram's return to Ayodhya after 14 years vanvas. And this festival is also known as the light of festivals. What is called? This festival is also known as the light of festivals. Light of festivals. In the night, even you to know, you will keep all way diyas. Yes or no? Yes, you will keep all way. Front, wherever it is, garden, everywhere you will keep the diyas. See here. And then your house looks very beautiful by decorating with the colorful lights, and also by using these diyas, your house looks very beautiful in Diwali. Yes or no? So after worshipping the, after doing the puja of Ganesha, touch me, then you will burst the cracker. Yeah, na? The next day, after the Diwali, next day, what you will do, children? You will distribute the sweets to your family or to your relatives or neighbors. You will distribute the sweets. And your parents will give the Diwali gift also. Sometimes they will give the cycle, sometimes compass, new dress or anything. So that is the gift for you. When you go to the relative's house also, they will also give the some gifts for you. Yeah, the children, so this all the things you will do in the Diwali. So what are the things you will do? Houses are decorated with the lights, diyas and rangoli. The houses will decorate with, see here, diyas, colorful lights and rangoli. Yeah, na, children? So let me show the one image, then you will understand. See this house, how it looks, very beautiful, no? So you can see the colorful lights, rangoli, everything you can see. So how the house is decorated? See, decorated with colorful lights, rangoli and diyas. So this way we are celebrating the Diwali. Okay, children? So Diwali normally comes in the month of October or November. Yeah, the children, it is also known as the festival of light. It is also known as the festival of light. In that day, houses will decorate with diyas, lights and rangolis. You can see lights, rangolis and diyas. Why we are celebrating the Diwali? Because Lord Ram returned to Ayodhya after 14 years. So in this day we are worshipping the goddesses Lakshmi. Okay, children? So this is the Diwali. The next festival we will see, the Muslim festival, that is the Ramzan. So next one is what? Ramzan. So I am taking only one festival, okay, which is the main festival from each religion. So first we finish the Hindu religion Diwali. The next is the from Muslim religion, that is the Ramzan. So in the Ramzan, what the Muslim people will do? Which is the month of fasting. For 1 month they will fast. Fast means what? Upas. Upas is saying, yes. We fast from sunrise to sunset. When the sunrise from early in the morning till the sunset evening, 6 o'clock, we are doing the fasting without even drinking water. Okay, children, before sunrise only we have to eat something, either it is chapati, rice, and if you want to drink water also, that is also before the sunrise. Once the sunrise, we have to wait for till the sunset. In middle, we are not drinking one drop of water also. Okay, children. So in this day, in the fasting times, we pray in the mosque. Mosque means what? Masjid. We pray in the mosque. So when the 30 days fasting is over, then the next day we are celebrating the Ramzan, that is the Eid al-Fitr. We say the Eid al-Fitr is celebrated at the end of Ramzan only. So we pray in the mosque, and then after 30 days fasting, the next day we will get up early in the morning. We will wear the new dresses, and then finally we will go to the masjid for the prayer. After prayer, we wish each other to Eid Mubarak. Okay, children. Then in this day, the Muslim peoples will prepare the shirkurma and biryani. That is the special dishes that are made on this day. Okay, children. So in this day also, these people, Muslim peoples, they will fast 1 month, and they are waiting for, after finish 1 month, they are waiting for the festival, that is a Ramzan. So Muslim people greet each other, they will wish to each other by saying the Eid Mubarak, and they will hug to each other. Yeah, the children, you can see in this image. Yes, children, you can see in this image, the people are wishing to each other by saying the Eid Mubarak. So they pray in the mosque. So this is called the mosque. They pray in the mosque. Everyone wears new cloth. So in this day, the shirkurma and biryani are the special dish. Okay, children. So what are the things they will do? First, they will do the fasting. You know, the Muslim people, they do the fasting for 1 month. You know, that fasting is start from the sunrise to till sunset without even drinking water. You know, children. Then, the next, the special dish is for this special day is what, children, here? Shirkurma. Shirkurma and biryani is the special dish for the Muslim people. So this is about the Ramzan. Yana children, so what we will do in this Ramzan? We will keep the fasting from the sunrise to sunset without even drinking water. Yana children, in this day, after finish the 1 month fasting, the next day when this day comes in the Ramzan, before one day we can see the in sky, in the night we can see the moon. The next day we will celebrate the Ramzan. Clear, children? The next is, the next festival is the Sikh people. Sikhism, we say Sikh people, that is a Guru Parv. What is that? Guru Parv. Guru Parv. So this festival, who will celebrate, children? Sikh people will celebrate the Guru Parv. Sikh people. Okay, children. So Guru Parv is the festival where the Sikh gurus are honored. They will celebrate. What they will do in this day? They will go in procession. We will eat together in the Gurudwara. They will remove the one procession only. And this community means is called the Langar. So what they will do in this day, Gurupur? They will go to the, they will go to the Gurudwara. They will go to the Gurudwara. They will eat together. center, and that is called the langar. What is called? It's called the langar. Langar means what? All the people, they will sit together only. They are sitting together and they will have the food, and that is called the langar. This community meal is called the langar, where the all the people comes and join. Okay, children. So our gurudwaras are lit up. You can see here. Dear children, it's a gurudwara where the Sikh people will go for prayer. So in the gurudwara they will eat together, and that means that community meal is called the langar. So have you seen the Sikh people, children? They will put your pagdi. Yes, so those are called the Sikh people. The next we will see the Christmas. So before that I will start the Christmas. Okay, children, but Christmas we will discuss tomorrow. I will stop here only. So in today's class we discussed about the Diwali, Ramzan and Guru Parv. Let me revise all those things whatever I finished in today's class, and then I will do the homework. So we discussed about the Diwali, which we celebrate in the month of November or October. Okay, children. The next is the Ramzan. After doing the 1 month fast, we are celebrating the Ramzan. Next is the Guru Parv. Guru Parv is celebrated, or we say is the festival for the Sikh people. So we'll see the difficult word from this lesson. Diwali, festivals, celebration, Ramzan, Shirkurma, biryani, Guru Parv, and last one is Sikh. So these are the difficult words from this lesson. Diwali, D-I-W-A-L-I, Diwali, F-E-S-T-I-V-A-L-I. Yes, festivals, C-E-L-E-B-R-A-T-I-O-N, celebration, R-A-M-Z-A-N, Ramzan, S-H-I-R-K-U-R-M-A, Shirkurma, B-I-R-Y-A-N-I, biryani, G-U-R-U-P-A-R-V, Guru Parv, S-I-K-H, Sikh. So these are the difficult words from this lesson, children. Now next, I will give the homework for you. This homework you have to do in your ABS notebook. Okay, children? the blanks. Diwali is also known as the festival of dash. The festival of dash. Next one. Ramzan is the festival of dash. Is the festival of dash people. Who will celebrate the Ramzan? Just you write, children. Third one, Guru Parv is a festival of dash people. So these are the three filling the blanks, children. You have to do in the EVS notebook. Write the heading, unit 10, festivals and celebration. Then write the day and date, and then start the homework filling the blank. Diwali is also known as the festival of dash. Ramzan is the festival of dash people. Guru Parv is a festival of dash people. Okay, children, the same thing I will continue in the next class. Thank you, children.